Disclaimer, this game is rated M for mature because the game is rated M. As such, viewer discretion is advised. Hello everyone, this is animefanrk2k here with a let's play of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Yay! Last time, we got the first ending. And I got a little annoyed in the process, but hey, we're here now. I also noticed that quite a few of these just tell you exactly what they do. So that's cool. Interesting. Anyway. Yes. So we're gonna try using one of the other characters. We got Kane unlocked now. We have Eve still, yes. Don't have Samson yet. We have Lazarus. We have Eden. We're not gonna do Eden because every time you actually complete or beat the boss, you get an Eden token. And so once I actually have a decent number, I'll actually try Eden runs. 3-2-2. Lazarus is 3-2-2. Huh. We'll try to play through Lazarus, I guess. Temporary badass, okay. I walked right into that fireball. Okay. Whoops. That's a me bad. Can't do anything here. It's been a little bit of time since I played, so. Might not have been the. Might not have been the best boss to use that on. No. Yeah, stop chasing me, bro. Okay. It hurts us so much. No! Oh, come on! I'm gonna die here! Jeez! Oh, crap! Oh, what? Wait, what the hell? What the hell? I did die. Oh, but I. Oh, God. Oh, crap. I just killed it, too. Okay. Well, that was Lazarus. Alright. Well, see, I came. Try clean as well. Get in the box. Oh my goodness, can we not? What the hell's wrong with me? Well, actually, I know exactly what's wrong. It's, I just woke up at 6 in the morning. Because I usually pre-record these. So, Bumblewong coin. Oh, Afterbirth will have a coin. Oh man. So basically, this is a. So basically, I'm playing this at like 6 in the morning because I have to wake up. Not my best choice in life, I'll admit. Full health. Very useful full health it is. I guess we're doing a no coin run through. Try to feed the. Oh shoot! Confined space is not good! Okay. The heart of that. I can appreciate the Hierophant at this moment in my. This juncture. Famine! Pretty good famine run, actually, for 6 in the morning, jeez. Oh, I should've done, like, wake up, warm up stretches, I don't know. All I did was kind of, like, brush up and stuff. There has to be a way to get that. Whoops, I had a coin. I wonder if any of these blocks are pushable. Yeah, I'm gonna figure it out one day. Probably is a way to get that. But we got a few more bombs at least, so, actually. Nope, no secrets here. What? Give me something with those bombs. Thing again? Oh my goodness. Oh, he's weak. Okay. Oh, it grows. What? The hell? Unfortunately, I don't have enough keys to give you with only four. For all you know, you could need like four keys, and like that's all of them. Obviously, not winning any points in the in the losing no life department. The Monstro. Well, that'll... Well... I guess that was okay. In the flooded caves we go. Oh, you give me items now, randomly. Alright. I don't like you skeletons, so I'm gonna handle you. Actually wasn't so bad. Nah, I'm gonna keep the unicorn horn. I'm not gonna go for that treasure chest right now. Huh. What? I'm not quite sure what that did. Why get close to enemies? The skeleton key that could open any locked door. So might as well use it. I'm not sure how many coins this thing can eat, but I already decided it's going to be a basically coinless run through, and I'm going to stick to it. Ish. Kind of. Maybe. Ooh, it's attacking now. Awesome! I can't get that key, so, boss room? Boss room, it looks like it. Ooh, pestilence. Pestilence. Got double cube of meat, which is always good. I know the Guppy's head is the, basically the infinite fly maker thing. I don't know what the tail does, and I only have 3 hearts, so I'm gonna not risk it this time. Man, that sucks. I don't even know what's happening, but that sucks. Hey, we got, double cube of meat, which is nice. Yo, one day it might actually even attack the enemies for me. Might wonder how I did that. I don't know. Kind of poopy. Shot, interesting. I don't know. That actually just looked really funny. I think I'll like this item. There are a few items over there, and I do have 5 bombs, so... I'll say that was a relative success right there. Ah, shoot. Jeez! This is a hulking monster. Nice! Good job, coin Frankenstein monster thing. Ooh, that's a heart. Oh. Wow, you've become very useful. Man, I'm glad I fed you all those coins. Hey, it's Gertie. I don't know what happened, but I think it worked out. I'm not sure what happened there, but I think it worked out. Oh, okay. Well, got hit in the face with the ball. Sucks. Dank depths? What the hell is that? I can't even reroll if I want to. Nah. My little coiny Frankenstein monster. Ow. Do you still eat coins? Still eats coins. Okay. Grow bigger. Alright, I know those good intentions involved there, but I'm at a one heart run now. What is this garbage? Well, we got the Steam sale, which is great if I was purchasing items this game.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I was worried there. Oh, man. Oh. At least you know. At least, you know, this thing is turning out to be very useful as a partner. Health down pills, not appreciated, but what else? Ah, shoot. No, I refuse to get close, Fly. I'm freaking dying here. Say that worked out. Just keep feeding it and it grows. Whoops. totally worth it. Why not? Can we not have just room to skeletons? My skeletons. I am not getting that key. Thank you very much. What? What the hell hit? Oh my goodness, I hate it when the game does that. The game did that to me before too. It's like, oh yeah, totally just going to be like, oh yeah, you're like so close that I might as well make you hit by it somehow. Not cool, game, not cool. Fallen? Alright. That was a good run through Fallen. I have more babies than I know what to do with. Okay. Let's move on. It's a pretty tough run through, actually, if you think about it. Being at one heart really doesn't help. Okay, apparently there's a little bit of movement from the thing. That worked out. Not sure what the moon does. May you find all that you have lost? Oh, okay. There it goes. I was like, hey, it stopped there. That's it. Like, there's a completely safe spot right here. I just walk right into the, walk right into it. Interesting. And oh, actually, is that right now? Oh no. There we go. How's that for reusable soul protection? Well, I feel a little bit better about this game right now. I don't think we found a secret room yet either. Let's go this way. Oh, I got a coin. It kinda works. Like, give me the coins. Like, I'm trying. Holy shit. Okay, not sure if it's worth it. A 5 room. What's that do? Oh. Okay. Okay. Not sure what it did. Did it move me on? right, we got more Soul Hearts. That was fun. That was nice. I'll take it. Battery's nice. There we go. Wow, there's a lot of places to choose from. Ow.
Hematemesis.
Oh yeah, okay. I don't think I found the gold room yet though, so I'm not gonna go in there yet. Okay, wasn't there, where's the next one? Here? I got a bad feeling about this. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Hmm. All right. Can't afford it. Oh my god, this half magnet thing is annoying. Okay. So the only place you can check for this is this way. So I guess we're going this way. Oh my goodness, and that's exactly what it was. Luck of the draw. No, thank you. I remember what that item does. It re-rolls the rooms. Not the most helpful thing in my opinion. Whoa! That is a fail! Oh man. Whoops. Well, I only had one heart left. What was that? A cane run? That was actually not that bad. You know what? We're gonna try for it. We're either going for Magdalene. We should start with Isaac or Lazarus. And we're gonna try to go for Samson though. So let's try doing this. Not gonna lie, didn't expect pride right off the bat. Okay. Ooh, justice?
Justice.
A little bit of everything. Alright. Not a bad pride encounter. Interesting. No! Keep your friends close. Where's this stuff? Well, apparently money was not an issue this run through so far. Bombs, however, is looking like an issue. I am not gonna like that at the moment, I don't know. Yep. I really wasn't gonna like that at the moment, huh? Oh my goodness, doing the damageless run in such a small room was very difficult, and I failed it. Oh, and razor blade, so let's skip that. We have a edition. Cut and run. I'm not sure what that does, but give it a gander. That boomerang thing is, but it doesn't look too useful. So you know what? Let's just stock up our coins in the shop like this. There's options, and it's stuck. Oh, the High Priestess. I believe that's a terrible card. By the way, the sound effects they're making are great. Jeez. I was like, I didn't get anything out of it. I got something. It was useless. Alright, Dingle. Speed and rage up, okay. Oh, I'm floating. Alright. Nope. All right. Ah. it tell about the fact I have no damage drop items yet? Okay, game. No point opening that door up. Definitely worth for soul hearts, though, as always. Oh, shoot. Starts rocking out sometimes, apparently. I don't need the challenge out of in my life right now. I just realized that it might have been a bad idea to sit there. But I almost got away with it, so... At least I'm a lot faster. Not gold room. I had this feeling. Lucky toe. Also not the way to it. Okay. Trying to see. Yep. Our immortal friends. Now let's face some Gertie Jr. Well, that was an almost flawless run there. Except for that one. Stop it, Ghost Isaac. Stop getting me killed by my mother. Wow, that was screw you game, you know what? Oh my goodness. Okay, that's the thing that aggroes enemies. Not bad. That's a nice coin I can't get. Okay. No, I'm not okay with this. Basically nothing. Let's try going this way. God damn it. Does that make me impervious to projectile attacks? Is that what does? I guess I have to go this way after all. Oh my goodness. I'm not with the explosives. Oh, come on! Doing really bad right now. I'm pretty sure that classifies that means I'm doing really bad right now. Can't get any of these things. Never mind. God, it hurts. It hurts so much. Let's restart. Curse of the Blind? That was a very pleasant room. So at least you know everything is this way. Oh, shoot. Oh, my goodness. Go away, spider. Oh, man. Oh, found the boss room at least. Something. Oh, shoot. I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, yeah, that's what Curse of Blind does. You can't tell, you can't tell what your, thing is. Oh, it's Dangle? Oh, come on! What? So, you're basically telling me I'm dead. Oh, come on. That was garbage. All right. That was not worth it for the key that room, by the way. Alright, old room this way maybe? Old room there, oh shoot. I don't even know what that is. Luck up? Oh, I guess luck up is a thing. Alright, let's hope that we're lucky enough to fight an easy boss. Like Monstro! What? What? That is garbage. Okay. Well, that was really dumb. I mean, even the game probably thought it was dumb because they're giving all these non-monster rooms. Was it pushing my shots back? Sweet suffering. Oh my goodness, can we not? Like, can we not have everything that could go wrong in a run through not go wrong? Oh my goodness! What is this garbage? How are you even supposed to dodge that? What the fuck? What the hell? Alright, it's gonna suddenly have mysterious knockback abilities. Stupid so far, alright. Garbage room, okay.
Retro.
Oh my goodness, can we not do this crap? I got a luck up, right? You said I got a luck up this round, right? Wow, that's right. I still do base fucking damage. Okay. Oh my goodness! It takes so much effort to kill one of these damn things! fucking lost cause. Okay. What the hell? Fuck it. Fuck it. Thank you.